lab TV at our home, what it is? It is a concept of product life cycle. That is a very much important concept in marketing. As we have life, Same as product also have life. But how we can understand it? We can understand it with the example of TV. It has four stage. First one is introduction. Second one is growth. Third one is maturity. And fourth one is decline. When we had black and white TV at our home, that is an example of introduction. Then we had color TV, that is an example of growth. Now we have LCD, that is an example of maturity. But what now we have HD, that is a pre-decline stage of TV. But new technologies are coming. With the help of product life cycle, we can define our product in front of consumers. With the help of PLC, we are doing demand analysis, market analysis. It is a great concept of marketing. I, Dr. Anamika Rawat, belongs to Sage University, Bhopal. Welcome you all. Come and join Sage University. There we will discuss some interesting topic in class. Thank you.